Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn world science of class 2, lesson 13. Our lesson name is True Friend. So children, do you have friends?
Yes,
we all have friends. Everybody have friends, isn't it? And we should be loyal to our friends. So being loyal means faithful and supportive. So children, if you are loyal to your friends, that means you support him whenever he needs. So we should be loyal towards our family, friends, isn't it? Pet animals, especially dogs, are always very loyal to their master. So related this loyal, I would like to tell you a short story. The name of the story is A Loyal Friend. So in this story, there are two characters, Mayank and Rocky. Mayank is 10 years old boy and Rocky is a dog. So Mayank was 10 years old and he lived in Srinagar. He lived in Srinagar with his parents. And Mayank was very fond of skating. So it was winter season and everything was covered with snow. It was winter season, but that day was clear. So Mayank decided to go for skating. So Rocky, his faithful dog, accompanied him. So when Mayank reached the place, he was eager to skate. He was eager to skate that he did not even taste the ice. He did not even taste the ice. And he started for skating. Suddenly, his faithful dog, Rocky, began to bark. Because Rocky's sharp ears caught the sound of cracking of ice. But Mayank did not pay any heed. Heed means pay attention. He did not pay attention. He kept on skating. And suddenly the ice broke. And Mayank slipped into the icy water. He slipped into the icy water beneath. Beneath means below. Okay. Beneath means below. So Rocky ran to the place from where his master had disappeared. So with great difficulty, Mayank, Rocky pulled out Mayank from the icy water. See here, I will show you the picture. See how this dog, this Rocky, is pulling out from the icy water. So at last, Rocky succeeded and he succeeded in pulling out Mayank from the icy water. So Mayank was lucky to have Rocky with him. So there, Mayank's friendly neighbors was passing from there. So he saw Mayank in miserable condition. So he took him home. His neighbors carried Mayank home and Mayank suffered cold for many days. And from that day, Mayank never failed to check the ice before skating. He never ignored Rocky. So children, in this story, we learned that we should be loyal to our friends. So moral of the story is that we should be loyal to people who care for us. We should be loyal to people who care for us. So children, you also always be loyal to your friends, teachers, family member, isn't it? So children, once again you also read chapter and you will understand better. Thank you.